Konnichiwa, I'm Alex with Lexco Moto Gymkhana. Today I'd like to make a video that's kind of a follow-up video to another one that I made earlier. I made a video called How to Slow as part of my Moto Gymkhana Techniques Level 1 series. If you've seen that video, you'll remember that I mentioned 4 ways to slow your motorcycle that I use for Moto Gymkhana. Number 1 is the rear brake, number 2 is the front brake, number 3 is engine braking, and the 4th one turned out to be a little bit controversial, and that's leaning your motorcycle. I said that leaning your motorcycle slows down your motorcycle. Now, someone left me a little bit of a condescending message on YouTube claiming that this was not true and that I was misinformed. So I'm not making this video to, respond to internet trolls that are claiming that I'm misinforming people. I'm making this video because I actually think it's an interesting topic, and I think that you as a motorcyclist might benefit a little bit from hearing a little bit more about this topic. And to be honest, I did not do a super good job of explaining this in that first video, so that's why I'm making this video. So after I got that comment, I got to thinking, where did I hear about this? Where did I hear that, you know, a motorcycle slows down as you lean it? My first reaction was to reach out to my buddy, Fast Eddie, from the YouTube channel Motojitsu. He knows a ton, and I asked him, hey Greg, is it true, you know, that a motorcycle slows down as it leans over? He texted me back a response that yes, in fact, a motorcycle does slow down, because as you roll it onto the side of the tire, where there's a smaller circumference, that makes the motorcycle slow down a bit. I believe Fast Eddie, but I still wanted more information. So I did more research. I went to my books, because I have a few motorcycle books, and I looked. So, first one, A Twist of the Wrist 2 by Keith Code. Page 20, towards the top, it says, if you aren't rolling on throttle in a turn, you're slowing down. Indeed, you can be rolling on, but too slowly and still lose miles per hour. Most riders think that just cracking the gas on makes the bike accelerate. Not true. And then he recommends that you try it for yourself. Go out to an empty parking lot, hold a steady throttle, lean the bike, and you'll see that you will lose some miles per hour. I just did this like 2 hours ago. I went to an empty parking lot. I put my BMW on cruise control, started leaning the bike, and yes, I did lose a little bit of speed. Now, in A Twist of the Wrist 2, Keith Code does not talk about why this happens. So I did some more research. I went to my very favorite motorcycle book, Total Control, by Lee Parks. Let's see what he has to say. Because motorcycle tires have variable profiles, your effective gearing changes depending on lean angle. For example, when the bike leans over, the contact patch moves to the outside portion of the tire, where the tire circumference is smaller. This is the same as having shorter gearing, which raises the number of engine revolutions per minute, or RPM. However, a steady throttle doesn't necessarily accelerate in these situations. In fact, in some turns, the bike can slow down unless you are constantly adding throttle because of speed loss to wind resistance and tire friction. So there's another piece of the puzzle there, okay? Not only the difference in the circumference of the contact patch, because you're on the outside part of the tire, but there's also aerodynamic and frictional forces that are at play when you lean the motorcycle over, okay? By the way, I went to the International Motorcycle Show in Long Beach this last Saturday, where Lee Parks was there selling his books and gloves. I'm an acquaintance of his. I went up to Lee and I asked him further about this topic, and yes, he did confirm that aerodynamic, frictional forces, and all of these things come into play. And when your RPMs come up a little bit when you lean the motorcycle over, like I just read about, that creates additional frictional forces inside the engine, you know, working, that also slow down the motorcycle. Still wanted to find out a little bit more about this topic, so I read in another book, Riding in the Zone by Ken Condon. Okay, great motorcycle book. I recommend it to everyone. Let's see what he has to say. At minimum, you want to roll on the throttle enough to maintain speed, which is necessary to counteract the engine braking resistance that occurs as you lean onto the smaller diameter sides of the tires. Okay. For further information, I emailed Ken Condon. This just happened 2 days ago, and he got back to me. I asked him more about this topic, and he said, yes, a motorcycle slows down as it leans because of the smaller circumference size of the tire, the frictional forces, and all of this is called camber thrust. This is what he told me. I looked into it, and yes, this is an actual, you know, dynamic of motorcycle riding that happens as you lean the motorcycle over. So, once again, riders, look into it. It's a very interesting topic. Ken Condon, Lee Parks, Keith Code, and my buddy Fast Eddie, all saying the same thing. A motorcycle does slow down a little bit when you lean it over. And this is why we need to get back on the throttle when cornering. In Moto Gymkhana, I use it in conjunction with engine braking, front and rear brake, to slow down the motorcycle as I round a corner. I apologize for not clarifying this topic in my original video. I hope that this clears up things a little bit. If you ever have a question about something I say in a video or something that you disagree with me on, please be polite. Leave a question or make your point. Don't just leave a condescending message and not really state your point, because that really doesn't get the conversation starting. You know, I'm not a master motorcycle rider like a lot of these people are in the books. I'm doing my best to get the information out there, and hopefully these videos are helpful for you. Okay, riders, until the next video, arigato and peace.